Honey, why won't the remote work?
The battery's dead. I guess no TV tonight.
So did anything interesting happen to you today?
No. Oh, wait a minute. I found this sword.
A sword?
Yeah, it was just lying in the street. How about you? How was your day?
It was okay. I got into a fight with this cab driver, and he wouldn't give me my change, and so I gave him the finger, and then I told him I was going to report him. But I really feel like I overreacted, you know?
No, I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, what you going to do, send an army of ninjas after you? Oh no, Rachel, why couldn't I save you from the ninjas? I even had a sword.
Don't bring me into this.
What?
I'm the finest blade in all Eastern Umbria, boy. In the right hands, I could have defeated 10 times that amount of ninjas.
Great, that makes me feel wonderful. I'm totally useless.
If we hurry, we might still be able to rescue your fair damsel. Arise, take me in hand, and learn the ways of sword mastery.
How am I going to learn the ways of sword mastery?
I will teach you. I'm a talking sword, for Christ's sakes. Now take me to the nearest sword mastery training ground.
This is 21st century Brooklyn. We don't have sword mastery training grounds.
Oh, right. Yes. I keep forgetting. Take me to Prospect Park.
Okay.
When the road gets dark and you can no longer see, just let my love throw a spark. Have a little faith in me.
And now we shall torture and kill you in a ninja appropriate way. Stan will save me! Stan, save you? That boy is useless. Now, prepare to get ninja'd.
Not so fast, ninjas!
When the tears you cry are all you can believe, just give these loving arms a try, baby, and have a little faith in me, and have a little faith in me.
I saved you. I saved you from the ninjas.
Oh, Stan.
And have a little faith in me. And have a little faith in me.
Stan, you still haven't changed the batteries in this remote?
No. I guess no TV tonight, huh? Oh, wait.
Stan, I'm so glad you learned how to use that sword.
It's also really great in the kitchen. Oh. Yeah.
Please kill me.
And when your back's against the wall,